Fabric Pricing Calculator is an online tool that will estimate the price of your fabric components. You can use this tool to explore Equinix fabric price points before ordering, plan your spending, and collaborate with your team and share the estimates with your key stakeholders. Please note, provided price estimates are non-legally binding. Price estimates don't include any taxes that might apply, and prices at order submission might differ from prices estimated in the calculator. To create and configure a pricing estimate, log in to the Equinix Fabric portal. From the Solutions and Pricing menu, select Pricing Calculator. Add fabric components to your estimate. Fabric Cloud Router is a virtual routing service that enables connectivity between public clouds, colocation, and other Equinix services. To add a cloud router, select the Cloud Routers tab, enter a cloud router instance name, select your location, choose the cloud router package, and select how many instances, and click Add to Estimate. Ports are interfaces that enable creation of virtual connections. To add a port, select the Ports tab, enter port name, select the port's location within the facility, select location, choose port speed, select port package type, select how many ports you need, and click Add to Estimate. Virtual connections enable data exchange between different endpoints such as ports, network edge services, fabric cloud routers, or service providers. To add a virtual connection, select the Virtual Connections tab, enter the virtual connection name, select connection type, select the connection's origin location, then choose the destination. That can be another metro for a point-to-point connection or a network for multi-point to multi-point use case scenarios. Select connection speed, choose port package type, select how many connections you will need, and click Add to Estimate. IP blocks are IP addresses that can be used for on-premises resource configuration, firewall configuration, or NAT to cloud service providers that provide public addressing. To add an IP block, select the IP blocks tab, enter an IP block name, select location, and click Add to Estimate. You can edit a price list item anytime by clicking the pencil icon. Change the name, location, quantity, or other component-specific properties, then click Update. You can delete a price list item by clicking the trash icon. When you're done, click Export Estimate. Enter your contact information and click Save and Continue. Click Skip if you don't want to share that information. Download your price estimate in Excel or PDF format and share it with your team. That completes this demo. Thanks for watching.